everybody, if we find out who it was, then we'll be thrown out. Then we'll be thrown out, I repeat. Murder of bad behaviour. Thank you.
Brilliant. We won 8-1 in the quarterfinals, 10-1 in the semi-finals. To win 3-1 in the final, couldn't have gone any better. It was nice to score 2 at Tynecastle in front of the fans as well and win the cup. Couldn't ask for a better day. The boys are absolutely buzzing. We lost last year in the final, so to come and win it this year for our massive support was really good.